Hello, Disney fan. I'm sorry I can't be with you here today, but I'm sure you're having a fantastic time. I've had the great honor to work with Disney several times over the years, and it is a great honor to be included in the Disney Legends Hall of Fame. Thank you, and may the Force be with you.
I spoke my first line ever on Broadway for me in this theater.
You talk about first time. I ever tell you about the first time I ever leave the state of Georgia?
No, when was that?
About 25 minutes back.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Who applied their craft every day to their work. I accept this award with humility and gratitude. Thank you very much.
You've been on Broadway many times before.
I've been on Broadway some, but it's so wonderful to be back on Broadway.
And I've been watching you. You are about to embark on a great journey, Guyon. Leader of the Lion Guard.
This field, this game, it's a part of our past, Ray. It reminds us of all that once was good, and it could be again.
Let me guess. You like Star Wars. You know, I've been in other movies. But you don't care about those, do you?
It was your grandfather who had the most impact on you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, my grandfather was Papa.
Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
Don't be too proud of this technological terror you've constructed. The ability to destroy a planet is insignificant next to the power of the Force.
And we had a very, you know, little scene that was had to bounce off each other.
It's not funny anymore, James!
Then why am I laughing?
It was sweet. It was finally good to meet him.
Is that a challenge?
Tell you what, you guys come by here once a week and talk baseball with me. We'll call it an even trade.
Yes, Kion, I am your grandfather.
You don't know the power of the dark side.
The sun will set on my time here and will rise with you. The new king.
The end is near. My funeral should be spectacular.
He's just a boy. Obi-Wan can no longer help him.
There was a teacher who looked at one of your poems,
yeah,
and said, "This is so good, I want you to prove that you wrote this."
Yeah.
Do you remember standing up and reading that?
Oh, yeah. And getting through it without stuttering.
Baseball was life.
Not always, Scar. One day, it'll be my son who rules. Simba will be your king.
You're in trouble, aren't you, son?
The fact that George Lucas chose your voice.
That's an accident.
You don't mind the accident now, looking back, right?
Oh, no. I'm very proud to have been a part of that.
The boy born in Mississippi and who grew up on a farm in Michigan ended up being the voice.
And who was a stutterer. Yeah.
And who was a stutterer.
That's his daughter.
While I'm alive,
let me look on you with my own eyes. It is too late for me, son.
Your powers are weak, old man.
Whatever drove you away, whatever made you feel unworthy, I'm sorry.
love you. Glad to have you back. And those words you just said, that's the best gift I've ever received.
Good friend and icon of the American theater, rest assured that our debt to you will always be borne with appreciation and grace.
You are more than what you have become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
Well, I gained my voice. I found my voice.
Well, certainly didn't quite well happen.
If you ever come near my son again,
be careful not to choke on your aspirations, Director.
Obi-Wan never told you about being your father.
He won't be you.
No. I.
I'd like to say thanks once more for everything you've done for us. Things seem to be going along fine.
As king, I was most proud of one thing, having you as my son.
Go well, good sir, with the memories of this evening to warm your heart and light your way.
My time has come, my son. You must heed my words before I'm gone.
Thank you.
I never left you. I never will. Remember who you are.